We are currently facing the world's largest refugee crisis since the Second World War, with over 60 million forcibly displaced people worldwide. Less than 1% of these refugees have access to higher education, and many of them are living in the Middle East. My name's Grace.
And I'm Louisa.
As a student myself, I felt particularly disturbed by the fact that many young people cannot access higher education.
Therefore, we joined a group of similar-minded social entrepreneurs who created an online platform that hosts MOOCs, massive open online courses from different universities such as MIT. Refugees register on this platform and complete a series of courses, which are then recognized by our partner universities, where the students can go on to continue their studies and gain a recognized bachelor degree.
As a refugee, studying with Kiron is free, and the model is scalable to anywhere in the world. We decided to take this model to the heart of the refugee crisis. We have been here in Jordan since June 2016, and we have been partnering with local NGOs to offer study hubs and student services, both within the camps and within the host communities. We have also partnered with local universities to offer the full bachelor program.
We are competing in the MIT Panarab competition 2016 because we're offering a technology-driven solution to the refugee crisis. We would like to challenge our ideas with other professionals in the field and provide our own technology insights to other innovators in the Arab world. Finally, we would like to use this prize money to adapt our model and offer more content to the Arabic-speaking refugee community.